Real Dot Daddy Girl. Real Dot Daddy. Look her up. Instagram. She's beautiful. And she said something nice about me today on the Instagram. And it made me drop tears because I'm an emotional person. Thank you. That's very nice of you to say nice things about me. I like it when people say nice things. That's all. And I would say happy Valentine's Day, but fuck Valentine's Day. Consumers. Consumers, that's all it is. Kim's the first girl I kissed. I was so nervous that I nearly missed. Cheers. So, to my girl on Instagram, you're the bomb. You're all nice. Everybody's so good and nice to me. On Instagram and YouTube and Twitter and Google Plus has been pretty dead, but I've only had nice people, and I appreciate it. And I wasn't going to do a video until I got her little note today. Because again, I don't feel good. I didn't want to get on here and complain. So, peace and love to the world. And happy Valentine's Day, motherfuckers! Thanks for watching. Never change. Now my bedroom floor is time to say it. Goodbye. Goodbye, goodbye. All right. Peace and love, and big hugs and kisses to the whole world. Later.